Thank you, sir. Thank you, boys and girls. Welcome to New Highland Elementary School's kindergarten through second grade performance of Discover Winter Holidays. My name is Kim Day, and I'm a Arts Community Specialist for New Highland Elementary School. On behalf of Ms. Shirley Packer and the staff, we want to thank you for watching our program today. Our students have already got all the different kinds of winter holidays that we have, and we hope to share these holidays with you through sound and movement. So we hope you enjoy our program today.
In the United States and around the world, people celebrate holidays. Some are married and know them, but others have days work. We are going to tell you about some holidays that happen in the day. I hope you learn something new about you.
People who are from the Jewish culture celebrate a holiday called Hanukkah. Hanukkah is a celebration that lasts for 8 nights to represent a miracle that happened in Jerusalem. The temple lamps are only supposed to have enough for all oil candles for one night, but instead it lasts for 8 nights. During Hanukkah, families will exchange gifts, a small gift of or money made of chocolate candy called dough. Each night will be potatoes, pancakes called batis, and play a game called the dreidel. The dreidel is a spinning top. They also lay a candle each night to in a candle holder called a menorah.
Thank you. Thank you.
And I would also like to thank our readers today. Can you please give our readers a hand?